And hello everyone, my name is LeRoyalGamer, and welcome back to another video. Sorry that it's been so long since I've actually had a video uploaded to my channel, besides my normal compilation videos. I've been super busy with my part-time job. I'm currently looking for a full-time job. It's just all hectic. I barely have any days off. However, this week I got at least maybe, I think it's like 4 days off this week. They were cutting my hours at work, so I figured I'd actually be able to get a recording out there. Real quick before we get into this game, I do have plenty of videos still that I'm planning on uploading. I just haven't had the time to edit them. I still have a lot of the Terraria ones, which we aren't able to continue, unfortunately, because the world got corrupted. But I still am going to be putting those out. It's from a long time ago, so my voice may sound a little bit different. And I have plenty of other ones that I still need to get out there. Those will be uploaded when I have the chance. Normally when I have a day off, I'm usually streaming over at Twitch. The link for that is in the description if you want to go ahead and check it out. But I will still be doing YouTube. The YouTube is mainly now, it's compilations from my Twitch streams. But I also am going to be continuing series that I haven't finished on my YouTube. I'll be doing those, finishing them up, that kind of stuff, so that way they're all set. And I'll be doing other games as well for the YouTube channel, like horror games. I had a lot of requests from friends and friends of friends and random people saying, play more indie horror, play Undertale, play all these other games. So I will get those out onto the channel eventually. It's just taking a little bit of time. But yeah, any suggestions for games, leave them down in the comments, and I will make sure to record them for YouTube. I will not play them on stream. I will play them for YouTube and put them out there for you guys to watch. So, without further ado, we're going to get into this game. You guys can't see the title because I'm covering it, but this is called A Story About My Uncle. I found this game because Markiplier played a demo of it when it was first, I think. I don't know if he actually played the whole game, I just know he played the demo of it, so I know the beginning of it. But I found this on Steam and it was $2. And I played a little bit of it just so I can get used to it. But it was like $2 from what I know of. But it was on sale, so.
Dad, I can't sleep. Can you tell me a bedtime story?
Alright. What do you want to hear?
Something about an adventure.
I think I know just the thing.
Oh, do you?
When I was your age, my biggest dream was to follow my Uncle Fred on one of his adventures around the world. One day, he disappeared.
So you're playing as this guy that is looking for his uncle, but you're going on one of the adventures. That's pretty much what it is.
My uncle's house. It lay just across the hill from where I lived with my mother, your grandmother. She had tried to keep me from going, but I wanted to see if Fred was home yet from his latest adventure.
I used to have a light that looked like this. Daddy's helmet.
My uncle used to send me postcards from his long journeys. Greetings from Nepal, Galapagos. The Amazon River. This was the first time he had left without a word. Not sending cards.
Yeah, the graphics in this game look amazing, and I can't wait to finish this story. I don't know how long it is. I've only seen up to a certain part that Markiplier played during his demo.
But in the locker, which usually was closed, I found something I hadn't seen before.
The suit.
An adventure suit. It resembled the one that Fred used, but smaller in size. Curiosity got the better of me. And I tried it on.
Of course you did.
It fit like it had been custom made for me. The most mysterious room in my uncle's house was the observatory. There he kept his newest experiments.
JYD?
It held a pad used for disposing of garbage.
I don't know if I want to stand on that just right now. Oh, okay, never mind. You get sucked in. Okay. I can't move the camera, so apparently I'm just flying. A story about my uncle. Whew. So I don't really know much about the story. Like I said, I watched Markiplier play the demo a long time ago. And then I was just looking on my queue on Steam, and suddenly it popped up and it was on sale, and I'm like, ooh, this looks interesting. Crash,
but thanks to the suit, I wasn't hurt.
Of course you weren't. I had no idea where the path had taken me. Now, I do remember how to play this just a tiny bit.
I didn't care so much about where I was going.
I didn't care.
How I would get home. The suit protected me from falls on the ground, but not in water.
I yes. Swim with this thing on. Yeah, you That's can't... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I'm just supposed to sprint. So yeah, you cannot swim in the game. So if you fall in water, you're in trouble. However, you can pretty much fall to your heart's content and not be hurt. And luckily, it does tell you how to play the game throughout it. So it's like a little mini tutorial.
Have been here before me.
And it helps.
Someone built these bridges and carved these symbols, but who, where were they now?
And the controls do take some time to get used to. But, I mean, I've already played this a little bit, so I kind of understand the controls. But it's just trying to get used to them, I guess. That's the hard part. It's almost like it's a little parkour game, which is fun.
How did you know Fred had been there?
Well, I found a small campsite where Fred must have slept before going further into the caves.
Further into the caves.
Because the place was littered.
It's like such a huge parkour game, but like I'm always scared of falling. So it's like, it's rough. I keep thinking I'm gonna fall, but it's like, nope, you're not gonna fall.
Oh well, it's not that bad. One winter, Uncle Fred and I went hiking the mountains.
And I think these are save points, like they're checkpoints.
We were stuck in a small cabin for two.
I don't know why I just jumped like that.
And all we
there we go.
And cold canned goulash as well. Your grandmother was
canned goulash? Ew, that just sounds nasty.
Very exciting.
Oh no! There we go, okay. But yeah, so you can fall as much as you want and you're fine, so as long as you just don't land in the water. Take that. So this is the grapple device. I only got a little bit farther than this in the beginning, but you use this to grapple. And boom! Oh no. Luckily I was able to stop myself, but yeah. It's all about going on an adventure. So it's fun. It's a fun game. I got to the village and a little bit past, that's all I know about it, so. I know up to there, so that's where we're gonna go. And then I'll go a little bit farther past it to try and get used to this. By releasing this, you'll fly forward, that's right, okay. Woo! And there's also some certain things that you can also find as well, like that. That thing is a record. However, I wouldn't know how to get back up here, so I don't know if I want to really go for it. I probably should, but I mean, would you go for that? I don't know if I would. Combine power jump and the grapple, okay. Whee, I can fly. There's so much water too, it's ridiculous. Ow. Powered leap, okay.
The adventure suit was fantastic. By combining
the
grapple, I could fly long distances through the air at great speed.
There we go, got it. But yeah, as with the channel, I will be doing as much as I can to start getting back into it. I forgot to jump. I've been really busy with work and the whole streaming stuff, so it's been quite a hassle. Certain series will continue, some series may not actually continue though. I don't remember if I have any Amnesia custom stories, you know, set onto my channel yet. However, right now, Amnesia is not working well with me. It was my main streaming game at the time, but for some reason it keeps crashing, so that will not be on my channel until I can get it fixed. Wait, what the heck? No! You tricked me! There we go. So yeah, so that won't be on the channel, but if you guys suggest games, I will play them on the channel as long as I have them. If I don't, I'll look into how to get them. If I have to pay money, then it may take a little bit longer before I can actually get the game. So that's just a heads up to you guys. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, right here. Okay. Woo! Oh, the water's moving faster because we're at a waterfall. That makes sense. I'm like looking at it like, why is it moving so fast? This game is, the graphics are amazing on this, it's just exciting. Whee! But yeah, so I only have one charge of my grapple. You can get up to three from what I know, I think. Am I supposed to just jump there? Holy crap! That's awesome, okay. Let's follow it and hopefully it doesn't, you know, let go. Eh, there we go. All right, we got it. We got this. I'm getting the hang of it. I'm getting the hang of it. Don't worry. It might just take a little bit. It's really foggy. Oh, okay. I should start paying attention just a little bit more. Here we go. There's another crystal. Now we have two. So I can grab twice, which is always helpful. Whee! All about parkour. I love it. I love games that have the parkour kind of stuff about it. I could have probably just done a power jump now that I think about it. See, it's just like that. Yeah, I could have just done a power jump. I'm stupid. Make it easier for myself, please. Oh, and look at what we found. Boom. They're like little collectibles, is what I believe they are. Okay, well, this seems like an obvious little thing. So I gotta get this one to get that one. Okay. That was probably a really bad grab. Oh, we got it. Okay, good, good, good. Whee! But yeah, this game, I don't know how long it's going to be on sale or if it's still on sale, but all I know is that it was on sale. It was about $2 on sale. I don't remember the actual price for it. However, I think that for the sale price, it's an amazing deal because it's a awesome game. No! I let go. Here we go. Let's just go. Let's go. Bring me up, Johnny. I almost missed that. Whee! We're almost there. I don't know what just happened with my mouse there for a second. It kind of spazzed out. Now, I love how this tells me, go to your left. I think it's because, oh, okay, yeah, that's right. There's a collectible.
Did you ever see any of Fred's experiments yourself?
Yes. I actually helped him collect samples for his research sometimes.
Did you really?
That's right. We found all sorts of
I don't want to use that. One time. I forgot to jump again. I keep forgetting that jump is spacebar. However, oh, wait, what?
Eggs? Were there chickens in the forest?
No. Not chicken eggs. These were small.
Where am I?
Jelly-like. Hundreds of them. Fred told me that they were.
Where am I?
Frog eggs.
Did it kick me all? It kicked me all the way back.
What? What happened?
I already forgot what I was talking about. Spacebar is to jump. However, they have it so the power jump you have to hold the right mouse button. So, and then you just release it to do the power jump, and I keep forgetting about that.
Oh, poor Fred.
I know.
Fwah, like that.
Real frog eggs eventually.
Real frog eggs.
Very, very special. But I don't know what happened to them.
I don't know what happened to them. Fwah! There we go, okay. Yeah, so we're almost at the village. I think that's the village coming up. And that's about as almost as far as I've gone. I got a little bit farther than the village, but that was about it. I probably could have grappled that. And voila! I can fly! Ooh, let's not miss that. Okay. So yeah, so we're coming up on the village now. Dang it! Aww. Oof. Let's just jump off. Oh, that's safe. I like to be risky. I like to just risk it all. Wow, oh, God. There we go. There we go. And we are almost there. I think. Those are the party lights.
Lights. Did Fred put them here?
Dun dun dun. Oh yeah, that's right, it's a loading screen. I'm forgetting a lot of stuff. There's supposed to be the village, and I think it's aren't I at the village? Well, this is new looking. I don't remember this. I hope the story's not different every time, is it? Because I don't remember this when I did the little tour of the place up to where I saw. I don't remember this. Oh, wait, yeah. Okay, so there's the village. This is the person that you meet. So I got a little bit farther than the village. We'll get there in a minute.
Hello. Who are you?
Hello there, you little salamander girl.
You're not from here. Wow. You look just like Fred, but smaller. And with less hair on your face.
She knew Fred.
She knew Fred.
I told her that he was my uncle, and that I was looking for him.
My uncle's Fred?
What's an uncle?
What's an uncle?
Was that I had known him all my life.
Really? Me too. I'll help you find him. I'm Madeline.
Madeline.
The others call me Mad Maddie sometimes. I don't know why, really. But you can call me Maddie.
Okay, your name's Maddie.
You've never been to the village, right? Let's meet over there in the square.
I saw this the first time. Watch this. This is the weirdest thing.
Your suit thing. So... I'll see you there.
Wee. Where's she going? Like, she just jumped right off the map. Like, how you can't get over there unless she can just climb. It's like, it's ridiculous.
Talked like humans. How is that possible?
Everything is possible. If you just believe. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. I'm a huge risk taker, so I like to take risks a lot with what I do, especially in video games. Woo! That was not my smartest move. However, this was not my smartest move. I need to stop taking risks. So I can stop dying. There we go. Oh, I gotta go there, I see. There we go. And I believe we're almost there. Or are we there? Yeah, we're there, okay. I see ya. My village.
Town square, and that over there is Fred's tent.
Where?
I haven't seen him in a few days, though.
Few days, though?
Elder Samuel knows where he is. He knows a lot of stuff. Mostly boring stuff, if you ask me, but it's worth a try.
Your glasses are broken.
You should check out the village. It's not so bad, unless you have to stay for too long. When you're done, go to the island with the windmill, and you'll see Samuel's cove from there.
Thank you.
I'll go on ahead and tell him that you're coming. He's not much for surprises. Later.
You're going to go ahead, but yet you're going to stand right there.
Madeline, and agree to meet her later.
And meet her later.
Strange.
So yeah, so talk to someone. I think he's up there. Is his tent?
I feel like it was perfectly normal.
I don't remember. I literally just tried this game just to get a feel for it, like a little while ago. And none of these guys do anything. This, I'm guessing, is supposed to be Fred. But none of you can't talk to any of these people here.
It looked like most of the shacks in the village were built out of trash.
Trash from all out. No way, man.
After all, a garbage disposal pad.
Oh, I get it. So he was using that as a garbage disposal, but really he was bringing all this stuff to these people. That's why he used it as a garbage disposal. That makes a lot more sense now. Wow, I failed miserably at that. I need to jump and go up. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. I am going to live. There we go, I did it.
For how long had Fred been gone?
So this is the Fred's tent.
A couple of months, I think. Less than half a year for sure. I remembered hiking with him the summer before, but when I counted the days in his journals and from when I last saw him, it didn't make sense. Maddie said that she had known him all her life. Maybe she meant it figuratively.
Maybe, we don't know.
Like, she didn't really mean it. Like, when you say you'll die if you don't get a puppy for your birthday.
That's true, though.
It is true.
I'm sorry. Of course it is.
If I don't get that puppy, I'm gonna die. Ooh. I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? I don't remember. Right there. Okay, I see it. Whoop. Please make it. Please make it. Please make it. There we go. Nice jump. Jump! There we go. We got this. We got this. We could totally do this. Yeah, so you're not supposed to continue. I don't think you actually can unless you go over here. This is as far as I got. Welcome. Look at that beautiful face. Our name? Nice watch.
I told him that I was looking for my Uncle Fred.
We should help. Do you know where he is?
Fred left us without a word. If you aspire to find him, we can share with you a sacred crystal, a power core. Fred used their kind to power his suit. You can have it if you return our Fred to us.
Of course.
The crystal? Sweet!
Madeline, that was inappropriate. Your help will not be necessary. The crystal is not for you to have.
That hair, though.
What? I want to help finding Fred. Why couldn't I?
Please, Madeline, that is impossible. None of us may enter the chasms. It is too dangerous.
What's the danger?
Your thing is clipping.
If I can do it, so can I.
I say this for your own protection, Madeline.
Uh-oh.
You are forbidden from entering the chasms.
Don't piss him off.
Just because you're afraid of what's outside the village doesn't mean I am. I'm nothing like you. I'll never be.
God, that sounds like every single teenager out there.
Apologize. It is true that we want to keep.
Look at her. She's sliding.
But she does not understand.
I will never be like you. Never.
Take it and go into the chasm.
She's such a teenager. It's ridiculous. No offense to all the teenagers out there, but sometimes it's what you guys sound like, and that's what I sound like too. That's what I sounded like, at least when I was a teenager. I'm not a teenager. Shh.
I felt a little uneasy about moving on into the chasms.
You should.
If it was too dangerous for Maddie, would it be safe enough for me?
Probably not. Woo! I'm already getting the hang of this. Alright, here we go. So, the chasms are... Oh no, I forgot the jump. Oh, let's do it. Let's go, 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 go. I've gotten right before the chasms, and then that's as far as I've gotten. Oh no! Let's not fall. Oh, this part looks... I hated this part. This was one of the harder parts for me. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Okay, first try. We did it. Good. That part actually really was hard for me when I was testing it out. Let's take that. Yeah, let's just rip it. Why not? Why not rip it? Okay, that's a save point. So that means I need to jump to that. Oh no, here we go. Oh no. Oh. Okay, we got this. We totally got this. Dude, can I have one of these suits, please? I would love to have one of these. Like in real life, obviously.
Darkness swept over me as I left the glittering lights in the village behind me and headed for the ominous shadows and chasms.
That was bad. Oh, okay. Apparently I made it to the loading screen. So this is as far as I had gone.
It struck me how much darker it was in there.
Oh, was it red, eh?
The shadows were black as ink. And although I tried not to be afraid, I couldn't help but shiver. Was it the darkness that frightened the villagers as well, or was it something else?
It's so dark in here, like, holy crap. Yeah, this is about as far as I had gotten on the little trial that I did. So I have no idea what is to come. Let's just... Oh jeez, no! No! Let's just see what we could do. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, at least you guys are able to see a little bit. Oh, what's this? There's a flower. Oh! It was a word. I don't know what said word means. It's gonna use this hopping thing to my advantage. Oh, there's Maddie. Maddie!
Hi. I'm glad you came.
You have a notebook.
Sorry about back there. I just get so frustrated.
Wait, so I'm saying it as M-A-D-D-I-E, and it's M-A-D-Y. Maddie.
I told Madeline I didn't mind, and I asked her what she was doing with the book.
Oh, this? These writings? It's like a secret language. They are done by people who left the village long ago. They're called the Strays, but no one wants to talk about them. I started translating their language with help from a stray book that Fred found. This one says, "Don't move when the eye is open," I think. I wonder what...
Well, I can see the D.
Ha! Gay!
Don't.
We should get going.
Oh, and the
Why
end.
Why don't you take me on your back? It'll be faster if you carry me. I used to piggyback.
I just got an item in my inventory.
Turn around and I'll hop up.
Go on.
You're not going to drop me, right?
Of course I'm gonna am. Okay. So I'm going to go back now, just because she was able to read that word, so I wonder if she can read this one.
And with the suit on, I could barely feel the extra weight.
What does it say? Something N... D... I don't know, I can't read. I can't read. I thought she was going to maybe translate it, maybe she doesn't. What a waste of time! So what I want to try and do is... What the heck? Was that her arm on me? No, okay. That was weird. Is I'm going to try and do maybe like an hour per episode for this. Just so that way it's a good enough amount of content.
They were oddly long and twisting. Almost like someone or something had dug them out.
That was bad. I wanted to do only two.
I had to be careful not to bump her head on the ceiling.
so bright. Whee! That's not something I wanted to do. Oh no, I broke it. Come on, let's do this. Yay. Oh, that was a close one. So this stuff lights up when you do that.
Disagreed with the old traditions and left to form their own village,
or oh, really?
They were thrown out for misbehaving. The stories differ a bit.
Okay, I'll believe you. There we go. Oh god.
Seemingly bottomless pits loom below us, everywhere in the cave. The further we got, the more I felt like what faint light existed down there was getting fainter. I was really glad that I wasn't alone.
I don't think I was supposed to use that. Yeah, I wasn't. Let's just die. I'm supposed to jump and then use this. Gotcha. Okay, we're getting the hang of this. We got this.
Beware.
Well, which way am I supposed to go? There's two ways, and I don't want to miss anything. Whee! So you gotta beware of something, and there's something about don't move when the eye is open, or something. Okay, so the screen is shaking. That's not a good sign.
What was that? I'd never heard a creature sounding as terrifying.
Great, so there's a creature.
Wouldn't be happy about visitors.
Oh, okay, we got this. Let's just not fall. Oh, I guess I didn't need it. So something this way. Oh, there's a pathway here. Well, I mean, there was. It kind of just abruptly ends. So why would it tell me to go that way then? Interesting. Why would I want to use that? I don't want to use that. I'm just going to jump. Or I'm gonna fall. There we go. Let's grab this real quick. I keep thinking I'm seeing Maddie's hand, but I think it's my hand. My hand's just super, like, young looking.
See that glowing plant over there?
I mean, the one I just did?
Will happen if you use your grapple on it.
And that's why I'm guessing they teach you about it. Because it's so dark you can't say! No! Oh, don't start, please.
You're not scared, are you?
Huh, me? Scared? Of course I'm scared. Whoa! Better not become a horror game. Thank you. I just want to make sure I don't fall. Because I have this really bad feeling that I'm going to. Because I can't see anything. Whoa!
Fred has been with my people since the
dang it.
He helped us build the village.
Oh my god, they make you go all the way back. That's ridiculous.
That's how I could learn to read the writing on the wall.
So if I fall, I have to start over. Let's make sure not to fall then. I'm not falling, not today. No, 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 you can't make me. Okay, so there is a... I could have just walked across, but I didn't see that. Okay, we're doing good so far. It's just really hard to see. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Oh, hi.
Get back. Whoa, dude. I think I figured out what I that writing was going on about.
Sorry about the slight jump cuts. Certain things are going down at my house, like dogs barking or people walking in the room. Oh, thanks, Maddie, for telling me. So yeah, so that's the creature, I guess. Don't move when the eye is open. Hi. Can I go like this? I guess so, as long as I'm not moving. I'm still moving. Oh, you can't catch me. Stay away. No! I don't want to know what happens if you move. Slight movements, apparently you can't get caught. Okay, is he going to bed? Yes, he is. Oh, wow. Hold on. Where are you gonna go? Oh. One, two. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I only have four. Oh wait, is that a spot right there? No, or is it, that's where he's laying. Okay, let's not do that. Oh, he's waking up. Hello. You're beautiful. Giant freaking eyeball. The wings on the side reminds me of a certain mythical creature, but it's not coming to me right now. I'm super scared to find out what happens. Oh, okay, he's waking up. Slight movements. You don't see me.
Yes.
Oh, there we go. We got it.
You're awesome. I knew you had it.
I'm awesome?
That was close. We had made it through, and I felt like nothing could stand in our way.
Oh, aren't you special? Yay, another loading screen. So yeah, each episode's gonna be roughly about an hour, hopefully.
Oh, another one. This one says, "Welcome home.
Welcome home. It's pretty, though. Look at that.
Wow.
Wow.
This is it. This is how the Strays built their village.
Yeah, in a much
and what
safer
a beautiful
place.
Place they chose.
It's much safer.
Just look at the sky. It is so big.
Oh, that was a fail of a jump.
It was a relief to finally feel the sun.
I felt the sun on my face.
After all,
look at this, they have the power crystals everywhere. Did Fred, my uncle, like be like, yeah, you know what, screw you guys, I'm going to go with this the stray, man.
Strange journey so far.
Oh. Ooh. I wanna go up in there. Yeah, that's right. Give me that. Oh, I could probably make that jump. Well, let's risk it. Woo! Oh, I'm stealth because I was itching my head. That was a bad one. Dude, this is so cool. It's so pretty. Am I supposed to make that jump? No, come on. Oh, God. I got it. And we did it. Oh, boy. Parkour all the way. Let's just hope I don't fall, because then that would hurt. The pillows. Nice cute little gazebo. I missed that jump. This is gonna go very bad. Or not. I guess I'm gonna glitch through the ground again. That, I'm guessing, is where I need to go, right up there. I'm getting used to this whole parkour thing. Oh, God. What's this? Oh, you guys got rocks, I see. You guys like your rocks? Don't tell me I have to make that jump. I do have to make that jump. No! Oh, God! I should not have made that. I should have fallen to my death. More power crystals.
Along my journey, I had seen many pieces of floating rock, but here, much.
This is actually really cool.
Some were big enough to fit whole villages. How was this possible? Maybe it had to do with the crystals that.
Oh my. Oh, okay. Jesus, parkour is intense.
The stray civilization was younger than the village.
Yet, uh-oh.
They were making great progress. They invented crystal-powered machines, produced their own fabrics, and built houses out of bricks and stone.
And obviously Fred was helping.
A civilization was forming before my eyes.
Oh, I almost missed it! I have no things. Okay, there we go. We got it. We're doing good. Beautiful, beautiful stone. Am I gonna find a stray? Look at how cool this is. These are so cool.
How come they didn't use crystals in the village like that? Didn't they have any?
They did have a few, but never used them. The villagers thought the crystals were sacred.
That's so
cool. They were a source of life and shouldn't be fiddled with.
Wait, didn't Fred use them?
For his power cores, yes. I guess he was an exception. The Strays, on the other hand, they mined crystals and used them for all sorts of machinery and decorations. They praised them too, just in another way.
I'm not quite sure where I'm supposed to go from here. Am I supposed to be going up here? I'm just guessing right now. I don't think so. I think it's this way. I don't know how I missed it. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that seems right. Yeah, I'm going away from that. You can easily get lost in this game.
Hey, let's play a game. I bet that you can't get through this part without using the grapple device.
Breaking the fourth wall, I see. Okay, challenge accepted. Okay, maybe I might need it. Dang it.
You couldn't do it.
Shut up. I had to. I was afraid it was gonna fall. Don't judge me. How do I get up there? Am I supposed to go that way or that way? I'm guessing at this point because I have no idea where I'm going. Whee! Huge risk taker. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be fun. That was a rock. Dang it. I didn't see that there was a rock there. Uh-oh. Why am I stuck? Why was I stuck? That's kind of ridiculous. Like, how am I supposed to make that without falling? I know you have to use them as like a swinging mechanic, but see, I run out of power though. What the heck? I don't want this to trump over me. Oh! We got it! There we go.
Whoa, what's that? The boots! Look! Couldn't you wear those?
Oh, no way. I get jetpack rockets.
Right, your suit.
With this addition, the suit felt at least 20% cooler.
Like cooler in a fashion sense, or cooler as in I'm cool?
Sweet! Now you gotta try them out.
What, that way?
Whee! This is awesome!
Is it just a way for me to get an extra boost?
It was. I don't know how to describe the feeling of bursting through the air like a bullet, so fast that my eyes watered and my belly was full of butterflies, never fully in control, but still feeling like the coolest kid in the universe.
I don't know.
I guess I just described it, didn't I?
Oh, I see. That's gonna get annoying to get used to. Just saying. It's not gonna be easy. Uh-oh. I probably should have saved it. Okay, I get it. So yeah, some of them you have to do timed stuff. Like, oh, when to use them right. Like, I probably should have sprint jumped. Now that looks like it's gonna be tough. Oh! Don't tell me I have to catch that. God, it's making the game so much harder.
Machines are powered by them. I almost can't believe it.
I didn't do a sprint jump there. Up, up, and away! Oh my god, that's actually getting really difficult with this thing. I don't like it. It makes it so much harder now. I wasn't sure where to go. I wasn't sure. Oh my god. Was that what it was supposed to do? I hope so. Because I have no idea what I was doing. Where do I go? I don't get it. There's something I missed? Maybe I can land on one of them? No, I feel like you're supposed to go there. I see what you're supposed to do. You were supposed to go up there, but I'm a big dummy and I don't see things.
A great icy mountain loomed before me, and I felt a chill run down my spine.
Oh, great. Okay, that wasn't fair. I glitched it. I don't even know what I did wrong. I did it again. I always seem to end up letting go of it. This game is difficult. They made it so difficult. Because if you get anywhere near where you're attaching, it actually will slow it down. Or it'll make it so you actually let go. And I don't want that to happen again. Got it. Here we go. Pull me up. Wah! There we go. I saved myself. That saved myself again.
You hadn't seen any people around yet, but
ahead
of us lay what looked like a proper town. The strays from Maddie's stories. I could imagine how she must have longed to meet them all her life. And now, here they were.
Wait, are we actually near them? Because I still don't see them. Oh, we're coming up on them, I see. This is not going to make it at all. No! There we go.
Cool! Those must be the strays! I want to greet these people myself. Let me off.
Oh.
Hi guys, I'm Maddie from the village, and this is my friend. He's looking for Fred.
Amazing. I've never seen anyone from inside the caves before.
Wow, you guys look much different.
This is Ingo, and that's Tommy.
Welcome to Starhaven, lads.
Starhaven.
What's it like in the village?
Village is okay, but not like this place. We don't have machines and crystals. We're forbidden from using them.
True. The crystals are our main source of power.
Very interesting.
The life in the village must be primitive. Or, should I say, simple.
Yeah, well, it's not so bad. I've actually made some secret experiments on crystals myself, like this lamp.
You made that? Awesome.
It's a flashlight?
I could do that even if someone told me how.
And with no prior knowledge of how to use them, you are a gifted young lady.
Aww.
I believe we shall find many things to talk about.
Actually, I don't know if I can stay that long. Me and my friend are looking for Fred. Have you seen him?
Sure. The old man passed through here a few days ago.
We taught him how to harness crystal energy. He was headed down to the core of the mountains.
That sounds great.
He passed through the ice cave to get there, though, so I ain't following.
There is a zeppelin headed for the ice cave. It docks a short distance from here. Just follow the path towards the mountain, and you won't miss it.
Yeah, good luck.
That mountain.
Thanks. Bye, you guys.
So nice. Where are you going? Maddie! Maddie! Oh, that mountain. Obviously the ice mountain right there. Oh, okay, get back on my back then without even telling
Those
me.
Those people were so nice. They didn't think we were strange at all, though we came all the way from the village. They were helpful, and they were impressed by something I had done.
Oh!
I wish more people in the village were like that.
Yeah, you wish. It ain't that easy, kid! So we need to get to the Ice Mountain. We're not gonna be able to go much farther, for this episode at least, because it's almost been the hour, and we'll have another episode coming later on. I wasn't thinking. There's two different ways I could have gone. No. So we only have like a little bit longer, and then it will be time for us to go to a close. No! I will not die today! Yes. Hey, look, it's another guy. What are you doing? Poor girl, I wasn't really looking. Taking a risk! Grab the tree, that works.
Maddie was silent for a while. It seemed like she was thinking hard on something.
Uh-oh, that's not a good sign. I probably needed that boost. Yeah. I think I needed the boost. I needed something at least. Ah! Fling me forward, laddies. No. See if I can grab it from here. Go! There we go. Is that the Zeppelin? No! No, I missed! I failed. I want to at least get to the Zeppelin. We were so close. Ah! Bad idea. Close enough.
Quickly, grab a hold of that crate.
Nah, I'm gonna just sit here. Whee! Oh wait, this is bringing us to the Zeppelin. You're going a little too far away, buddy. Which Zeppelin is it? Obviously not that one. Oh. Hi. Do you have to keep doing that?
Good day. Here's a boat to ice. Though I take the other one if I do. That one goes back to the outpost.
Oh no.
I was thinking. I don't know if I should go with you.
Maddie, hey, don't
mean,
do
I
this.
Want to, but I also want to, well, stay here. Maybe it's strange, but I just feel like these people liked me and accepted me for who I am.
I do too.
Kinda like you. I want to be with you too, and help you find Fred. I don't know what I want from us.
I told Madeline that I would accept whatever choice she made.
Stay here.
I just never thought about it until now, but maybe it wasn't Fred I was looking for when I came with you.
But you told me you wanted to find Fred.
Somewhere to be free. And I know that if anyone can find Fred, it's you. If you meet him, when you meet him, tell him to come see me, okay?
I promised.
Thank you. I'm glad I met you. And it won't be the same without you around. Goodbye, friend.
Oh.
I said goodbye.
Bye, I want to pet you. I had a
feeling that this was the last time I'd see her. But even in this sad moment, I was happy for her.
You look ugly.
She had found a place where she belonged.
Goodbye.
There was a dampness in the air that reminded me.
No, Maddie, stay, please. Oh no. So what I think we're gonna do is we're gonna end it here as soon as we get to the next cave, and we'll go into the next episode when that comes out. Why would he go to the ice caves? Wow, there's no transition to get over here. It's just, yeah, just drop me off. Yeah, just drop me off. All right, well, I think that's going to be it for today's episode. Thank you guys all so much for watching. If you guys enjoy, make sure you hit that like button. Give me a subscribe if you want to. You don't have to. And if you want to, you can favorite it. Share it with your friends. Any suggestions for games, please leave it down in the comments. I will play it on the for the channel, and I will be I promise I'll be trying my best to get the channel back up in order. Like I said, it just has to deal with work. And it's whenever I have days off. Usually on my days off is when I can do that. So just leave the games that you want me to play in the comments down below and I will play them. Other than that, I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye, everyone. Terminated.